What up, juggalos, juggalettes? This is a shock to us Canadians on certain shit. Spazmatic has been banned from Canada. It states here that the Canadian customers like me and others report that Canadian Customs refused to allow Spazmatic into Canada. Kind of fucked up. On the grounds, this is kind of fucked up. They think that the energy drink itself is classified as a drug. Really? Classing an energy drink like Spazmatic with the name Spazmatic, classing it as a drug. And psychopathic suggests not ordering it. So if you paid $3.99 for one can or $65 for 24, you ain't gonna see it. Basically, you just wasted your money. To me, it's bullshit. Why I say it's bullshit? Due to the fact they allow Monster, Red Bull, all these companies that are energy drinks worldwide, even Canada, but yet they will not allow Spazmatic. That is an energy drink into Canada. They'll allow everything else from like Monster, Red Bull, all the other ones, but yet Spazmatic. It's just fucked up, you know? Allow every other energy drink to make money and all that shit, but yet they don't allow Spazmatic to be. You order it off Hatchet Gear. You know, you spend your money to get it. Canadian Customs thinks it's, oh, we're gonna classify it as a drug. Really? So, you're not gonna classify Monster, Red Bull, Rockstar, or something like that, energy drinks as a drug? You know, it's just not right. You know, you're classifying something that ain't a drug. The word energy drink is like it wakes up your mental state to make you more aware. And yes, it gives you the shakes after a while. But for Canadian customs to basically stop shit like that is ridiculous. You know, it's just fucked up. You know, they won't allow energy drinks, but yet they allow music. You don't see, you know, it's like you got energy drinks, music. Which one gets shunned? You know, you got ICP's music, comes here. Spazmatic, doesn't make it past the border, gets sent back, and you're out $3. Or 65. You're out of both. You know? It's just. This shit's getting way out of hand. You know? Just because some punks decided to fuck up and use Juggalo name. And this is the main reason why we don't get no Spazmatic up here. We don't get no Faygo here. You know? It's just fucked up. Only a selected places get it. You know, I live in Calgary, Alberta. We get everything from ICP shirts, everything, even CDs. But yet, we have to wait maybe a month to a week until we see it in the on the shelves. You know, it's just bullshit, you know. Bring Faygo to the rest of fucking Canada, even my city, you know. We don't have to ask fucking our homies to go and get it for us. You know, it's like shit. So, this is Psycho Killer Clown, and I'm out.